Hi, I'm Nicola MacDonald, Learning Partner with Optimism, and today's question is, how do I write a good quiz? Well, there are four key elements you need to focus on to ensure that you're getting the best out of your quiz and your learner. Number one, write questions directly relating back to your objectives. Number two, create scenario-based questions. Number three, use active language. And number four, use the appropriate type of questions. In this video, I'll focus on the first element, relating your questions directly back to your objectives. Your quiz will reflect the content that your learners just covered, so that'll be everything referring directly back to your objectives to ensure that they're met. You'll have well thought out and detailed objectives, referring back to your key measurable for the learning or what you want the learner to do or do differently. Consider the wording of your objectives, as this will tell you how the learner is supposed to show what they've learned and how to show that the objectives have been met. For example, the objective of be aware of your key responsibilities in health and safety legislation means the learner does not specifically need to recall what their responsibilities are. There's no point in asking questions that are not directly related to the objectives, because this is what the crux of the learning really is. So, if you find yourself bearing towards asking more questions from the content that aren't covered by your objectives, then perhaps you want to revisit them and think about what the most desirable outcomes for the learning really are. You'll also need to be sure that all of your objectives have been covered. So, create a bank of questions for each objective so that the learner gets a fresh quiz each time. Otherwise, you're really only testing their memory if they don't get it right the first time. So that's part one of the answer to how do I write a good quiz. I hope you found it useful, and if you did, check out our other videos. If you've got a question, send it in and we'll try and answer it for you. Or if you're a corporate looking for a capability partner, check out our website and then give us a call.